Descubre tu oportunidad. Descubre un nuevo tú. Descubre Lord's University.
And today I have a fun day here, how you can see. So today you have a doctor day in the house in the campus ministry, and I also have a performance of El Corazón de México. And so stay tuned, you have a lot of things to show you. Hi everybody, welcome to Descobrir Lords. This is Rafael, and today we are here at Camp Ministry because it's a special day here. It's Doctor in the House, and we are here with Dr. Bags. So he is here to explain us what is Doctor in the House for then. How are you, Dr. Bags?
I'm good. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great. So can you explain us what is the Doctor in the House?
Sure. So every Monday night throughout the school year, Dr. Sibilio and I come to the ministry house. And we cook hamburgers for any students that want hamburgers. There's usually chips and dips and those kind of things, and lemonade. And then Dr. Sibilio offers tutoring in Bible and theology, and I offer tutoring in history. And we just kind of hang out and have a good time.
That's great. So what is your new role at Lourdes?
So I wear two hats here at Lourdes. I'm the director of the Arches program, which is a program to help incoming freshmen who didn't test into college level on math and writing. And I'm also assistant professor of history, so I teach U.S. history here at Lourdes.
That's great. So Doctor in the House is a great day for the students. We can have some food, we can have some help and have some fun. So what's going on here today?
Well, there's two things. One, we're having Doctor in the House, but two, we're celebrating the Day of the Dead.
Oh, Dia de los Muertos. That is so nice. So thank you for being here with us and explaining what is a Doctor in the House.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity. I really do appreciate it.
Yeah. So stay tuned because we have a lot of more things to show you. Miles, we are back here to talk about the ofrendas for the Dia de los Muertos. And we are here with Amanda. So she's going to tell us a little bit this.
Yeah, so for Dia de los Muertos, the Latino Student Union will actually be doing a community ofrenda over in the Franciscan Center, where students and faculty and staff are welcome to bring items from their past loved ones and place on the altar to commemorate them and celebrate this holiday with us.
Yeah, so this is open. If they want to come in here and do the ofrendas, they can come.
Mm-hmm. Yes, the Campus Ministry House Chapel will be open, as well as the Franciscan Center.
What is the day and time for the ofrendas?
Sure. So the ofrenda at the Franciscan Center will be opened on Sunday, November 1st, and we will be having a little vigil to commemorate all those who have lost their lives in 2020, beginning at 5 p.m.
That's great. So feel welcome to come in here and do your ofrendas for the Dia de los Muertos. And don't move, because we should have a lot of fun things to show you. Thank you for staying tuned, and now we are here with Coffee. He's a student. So how are you, Coffee?
I'm doing good. Thank you very much.
So I heard you are helping the event, the Dia de los Muertos. So what are you doing?
Today I'll just be helping with the videos, making sure that we can get everything set for the dancers so we can bring it to your home.
Oh, that's nice. And can you introduce yourself and tell us what you do here and what is your major?
I am Kofi Ohene-Larbi. I am originally from West Africa, Ghana. I am a student athlete playing soccer, and I am a nursing major.
Good to have you here. So are you a freshman?
Yes, I'm a first year here, freshman.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that's good. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So stay tuned because we still have a lot of more things to show you. Watching us. I hope you enjoyed this segment. I will be here next week, same day, same time, with more exciting things for you here on Descubre Lords Voces Latinas TV show.